I switched to a Roadrunner to try to catch another one. Oh, right when it landed. Stay tuned. It's gonna be another good one. Welcome to another episode, guys. We're about to go to the creek, go see if the white bass are still active like the other day. I just got me a new rod today. Got me this, I like the design on here. It's a Falcon, clear water, 7 foot medium light action rod. This thing is so sensitive. Those white bass are gonna feel like largemouth bass. And for now, I found this. I had this in my garage. This 300 spinning reel by Luz. I got 8 pound mono. And I'm just gonna be tossing these rooster tails. I bought 5 of these the other day. I only took 2 and I lost both. So I stacked up today. I got 5. Hopefully I don't lose none. But I'm ready. If I do lose them, I got backup. So let's head to the creek. Let's see if there's any fish biting today. So I'm going back to the spot where I was catching all those white bass. And I believe it's more up ahead. So I'm at the original spot I was at in my last video. Let me change colors, let me put a white one on there. All right, we got the white, silver rooster tail. See if it makes a difference. If not, we're gonna have to move around. Bro, I just found one of my batteries. I had no idea I dropped one. Got our first one. Broken the new rod. Nice. It's a good one right there. Got a bleeder. He swallowed that thing. Ain't gonna make it. Finally, bro. Nice one right here. It's an injured fish right here. Bro, what the heck? My fish are over here, bro. There's two fish right in front of me. I still can't get a bite. Right away, I switched to a Roadrunner. They're not digging the rooster tail today. Well, not anymore. This guy's definitely 10 inches. Let me just check, just in case. Oh yeah, definitely. So not right there, that's why. Another one over 10 inches. Should be 10. Yep. Definitely 10. Today, caught my first three on the rooster tail. Then they weren't biting after that, so I switched to a Roadrunner with this 2-inch spring triple tip grub from Big Bite Baits. That's what's working right now. The Roadrunner size, I believe it's 1/4 ounce, if I'm not mistaken. Let's try to catch another one. Right when it landed. That's good. Yep. Just like that, guys, we're snagging them. Just like the other day, but using a different bait. Just like that, we're getting our limit. I've noticed they're just biting the top one. I haven't caught one at the bottom. Ooh. Man. Going nuts. Yep. Smaller one. It's my first one. It's not a keeper. And again, on the top one. Ooh, that's a big one right there. That was a nice one. Come on, hit me. Hit my line. It's got a bite right now. Yep, that's a good one. Finally on the bottom one. That bottom one needed love too. There we go. That's a good one. About 11 inch. Oh, he just splashed me with that white sauce that's coming out of his butt. Oh, that's a good one right there. nice one. Biting the white grub, so I put a black, which had truce. Let's see if this makes a difference. All right, y'all, I'm home. I'm about to put these up. Ugh, they're heavy. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Tight lines, God bless, and I would appreciate it if y'all like, subscribe. I'm gonna keep the videos coming.